Dr. Dave here in the Organ Loft. We will be examining in this video music for August, some service music and some hymns, focusing on the less familiar selections. The first would be a setting from the Evangelical Lutheran Worship, setting one, which we have not sung before, so I'm previewing it here. We will sing the Alleluia, the Holy, 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 and the Lamb of God in the service during August. Sunday, August 4th, there are two hymns of note, the first being Holy Manna, a tune from the Columbian Harmony, shape note hymn book from 1825, paired with a newer text by Sylvia Dunstan, who died in 1998. She was only 38 years old. She died of cancer. But before she did die, in those short years, she wrote many beautiful hymns, of which this is one. And the second hymn is a tune by Marty Haugen that you may know if you know the Holden Evening Prayer Service. It was originally from that service and set to a text for evening, but in the new supplement to the Evangelical Worship, the All Creation Sings. It is used with a text by Hermann Stumpfel, who was the dean and president of the Gettysburg Theological Seminary in Pennsylvania. He died recently as well, 2007, I believe. And this text is about the August 11th, we'll be celebrating the Festival of Mary, Mother of God, and it's also the Sunday that the bishop is coming to visit. There are a couple of hymns from the All Creation Sings supplement to Evangelical Lutheran Worship. The first is a traditional Irish folk song melody, and the text set with that is by John Bell, who is one of the founders of the Iona community and writes much of their musical content in Scotland. The second hymn is God's Work, Our Hands, using the tune Earth and All Stars, which is familiar. The text is one that won a hymn competition in 1923 for the God's Work, Our Hands Sunday of the Evangelical Lutheran Church. And it's by Wayne Wold, who is a Lutheran church musician in Maryland and also professor of music at Hood University and Shenandoah Universities. We're going to sing Let Us Tongues and Talents Employ. This uses a Jamaican calypso march melody paired with a text by Dutch hymn writer and pastor Fred Kahn. In the same service, we'll also sing Bread of Life from Heaven, which is an Argentine melody. If you've ever been to Spanish services, you may have sung this melody. And the text is by Susan Brill, who wrote many of the hymn texts for Marty Haugen. Thank you. August 25th, we'll sing By Your Hands You Feed Your People, which is a text by Susan Braille, who I mentioned in a hymn for August 18th. Here she appears again with the tune by Marty Haugen. This is a kind of a Lennon-McCartney songwriting team for the past, I don't know, 50 years or so. This is in the Evangelical Lutheran Worship, number 469.